Did you know that you have probably been putting your bobby pins in upside down? Most people think the smooth side goes against the head, but actually it's the rough side of the pin that should be towards your hair because it grips better, thereby giving you a sturdier and more glamorous hairdo. Isn't that clever?